Gowns Without Bounds is a cheeky affair. We're into year two at Festival Hall. We've got designers who have taken a negative in the hospital environment and turned it into a positive. Last year we worked with hospital gowns. This year our designers have created original robes to go over the gowns. They will be modeled in a fashion show, and then they will be auctioned off with the proceeds going to support our programs at the bedside in Calgary-based hospitals and hospices. We have a 9-year-old aspiring fashionista who has designed a gown with her family, a lovely woman with a disability who is legally blind. The Alberta Ballet is here with the head of their wardrobing department doing an original design. Former director of Art A La Carte, who's designed a gown as well. Artists, youth, a cancer survivor with her 2 young boys. And we're expecting a feature show from our platinum sponsors. His 3 sons will be modeling something extra special.
You can't continue the meeting for $3,300. Sold your way on Morrison for $2,000.
Top 3 prize winners, the Alberta Ballet Wardrobing Department. Another magnificent young artist created a kimono, and a beautiful young mom who is also a puppeteer and designed a gown for a child that showcases 10 different children's fairy tales. We've also added a creative edge of 50 original 12 by 12 canvases that have been donated by Calgary artists of all abilities, some emerging artists, some well-known names. And we have another wonderful showcase called Bottles of Hope, where people will be able to buy little genie-type bottles and pop a wish inside and gift it to someone who could really benefit from that. Art, conversation, comfort. Our volunteers have made more than 82,000 visits to the bedside in the past 21 years. This event is meant to support that work so that it can continue and grow to meet the needs in our community.